I'm Elizabeth Thran on the top stories on Al Jazeera. A peace deal's been signed aimed at ending 40 years of Muslim separatist fighting in the southern Philippines. President Benigno Aquino and leaders of the Moro Islamic Liberation Front have agreed to a roadmap to peace. It now needs to be approved by Parliament in Manila to formally end the fighting, which has killed more than 100,000 people. Jamila Alindogan reports from the island of Mindanao, where the new region will be set up.
What we saw is a mood of jubilation. Over 2,000 fighters showed up here at the MILF camp in Camp Darapanan here in Cotabato City. There was no television, but everybody listened to the radio as their chairman, Murad, spoke and managed to get into the presidential palace for the first time. We saw commanders and soldiers crying.